here at Wigstock 1993. Let me get these mics out of the way because our next act is a performance artist and something of an enigma even to the kooky world of performance art. Now, I had the pleasure of seeing him once perform at an ACE benefit in London where he saw fit to spray the audience with an enema that he was wearing, but I promise. He can't squirt this far, no, just kidding. But it was fascinating to see the inner fruits of an artist of Leigh's stature. I don't know what he's got in mind today, but ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, all the way from London, England, Leigh Bowery.
The first baby born at Wigstock. Yeah!